Thank you.
So how excited are you for Tuna and Blender Pride, the Magical Runway?
I'm very excited for Blender's Pride Magical Nights because I think that there's a lot of young people getting a lot of fun opportunities to kind of project their idea of fashion, and I really think Blender's Pride is doing a great job by kind of adding that magic to fashion. So really looking forward to see what these people have in store and which of them deserves to be more out there.
Okay, as a part of a jury member, so what will be the criteria or on what basis you're going to choose the contestant?
I think for me, one very important thing about fashion is if people are comfortable in their own skin. So if a designer can make you feel like this outfit belongs to them, and if the model who's wearing it, you know, kind of makes you feel like it's second skin to her, that's very key, I think, to me.
Okay, according to you, what is the pride moment?
Pride to me is a very intrinsic feeling. It's a very beautiful feeling that comes from very deep within, from self-assurance, from inner happiness and inner love, self-love. And I think pride is most beautifully found in your parents' eyes. So if you kind of see that, you know, then that's what pride is.
Okay, Devan, today we are talking about the fashion. So do you think we should experiment in when it's come to the fashion, despite of following any trends?
I think people should experiment or follow trends if they want to. It really depends on person to person, because whatever you enjoy doing will show through in your style and in your fashion. Like if you're not enjoying something and you're just following a trend aimlessly, that's going to fall flat and that's not going to look nice. And at the same time, if you are someone who loves experimenting and then experiment, I think that looks cool too. But yeah, off late, I feel like a lot of people are experimenting and that's really cool.
Okay, on professional front, recently you have wrapped up with a shoot of Cherish. So how excited are you for the release? Because it's going to release in April.
It's going to release in July now, I believe. But okay. I'm really excited for Cherish because I got to work with some legendary actors, right from Mr. Bachchan to Mr. Anu Kapoor to Raghubir Yadav sir and Ritiman Chatterjee sir and our director Rumi Jaffe. Like just like legendary, and like Imran was a dream to work with, Siddhant was a dream to work with. Like, I've not had this kind of experience on a film set, that kind of energy that these people bring. Like, if you're standing with them, you just land up performing well. So, yeah, very excited.
Okay, apart from this, ma'am, you're always supporting any social cause. And there is also news that you're going to soon join any NGO or going to open your own. So, would you like to say something on that?
Yeah, really looking forward. I'm planning to start this NGO and really looking forward to seeing how I can help, especially young children for free education. I think education is really important. So trying to attain some goals and try my best.
Okay, have you thought any name for the NGO?
I have, but I won't say yet.
Okay, thank you. Pleasure
thank
talking
you.
To you.
Thank you, thank you.
Yeah, ji.
One sec, come.
Thank you.
Chalo guys.
Yeah.
First of all, you look very, very pretty.
Thank
so
you.
How excited are you for the Blender's Pride Magical Runway?
I'm very excited. This is my first time association with Blender's Pride, and I'm feeling really happy that I got a chance to be here, to be a part of the panel. And yeah, I'm looking forward to all the participants, all the new budding designers and models.
Okay, as a part of a jury members, on what will be the basic will be the criteria on what basis you're going to choose the contestants?
So I think fashion, I think, has its own parts. It has parts which are classic and they remain the same, they don't change. And there are parts that keep changing. So I think there are a lot of people in the panel who are very experienced. I will try bringing the freshness here. I will try making my points on the changing fashion, the newness to every brand and every designer and every outfit.
Okay, what according to you, what pride means to you?
What pride means to me? Pride means being authentic, being organic and holding your ground well as for whatever you are, and being real and just listening to your own voice and ignoring all the other voices around you.
Okay, today we are talking about fashion. So whom you look up to or who is your fashion icon in Bollywood?
In Bollywood, so there are a lot of people. I think everybody started dressing up so well, and there's no particular one person, but I would like to say that we forget a lot of times that they are looking a certain way because there's a huge machinery behind them, like all the stylists, from the makeup artist to the stylist to everybody who's working hard. So I think the credit goes to all of them.
Okay, after the success of Filhal, the second continue will be coming, the sequel. So how excited are you?
I'm very excited. I don't know what's going to happen, but bas itna pata hai that isse kuch bada hi karenge.
Okay, aap Akshay ke saath wapas se kaam karne ja rahe hain. So what is the one thing that you have learned from Akshay sir?
Warmth. I feel just at the level and the stature he is at, to be so humble, to be so warm, and even like very small things like him stepping out of the vanity at exactly the call time and not going back. Like he would like to chill with everybody and talk and interact and know more about the shoot and what's happening and everything, rather than going back and, you know, in the comfort zone. So I think I'm going to stick to that.
Okay, lastly, any message you'd like to give to all the fans?
Thank you. Thank you so much. Mera 2019 bahut kamal ka gaya. And filhal, main bas aapse yeh chahti hoon that aap mujhe aur pyar dete rahein.
Thank you.